we will have a look at the Elwis Daylight H800R.